Introduce yourself, Miss China. Introduce yourself. Oh, I'm sorry. Because she's from China and she can't understand English. So I'll speak in English, you speak in Chinese. Don't we be thinking that to go on?
Don't keep joy.
Manufactured by Nectarine Drugstore. Next in line, please, let's take your shoe and meet Miss Russia. She is pregnant, 5 months old, 3 years. She is pregnant. Again, I'd like to introduce to you, I am the interpreter of this portion. They will have introduced themselves. She is pregnant from St. Louis University. Pag-ugawas kung kapawso sa club. Miss Russia. Fruit. Thank you, Miss Russia. How old is the baby?
4 months.
Thank you. Thank you so much. How about this? Bra. Okay, thank you. Okay, she is wearing bra from Crystal Mineral Power. Thank you so much. We only have two love ladies from Russia and from China. Another one from Hong Kong. Next in line, let's speak, ladies and gentlemen. Sus, kapagin mo na pinasok, nangitwita na rin talo. Miss France! Miss France! Again, Miss France! She can talk in English and Tagalog. I am the interpreter of Miss Branch. Miss Branch, would I like to carry for now? Okay, good one. Miss Francia, if I'm talking English, don't you worry, I'm made from Misabi's Institute of Higher Learning. I know how to speak Frances. Frances Elorte? Frances Elorte? Thank you so much for eating. Rick, thank you so much, Miss Francia. What is your name? Thank you for having me. Let's continue. Okay, what is your motto?
Motto in Latin.
Die today, die tomorrow, still die. Tanawa Miss Francia, oh. Ikan dari saya tawa kalau speak English, bro, daging king, ha? Thank you. Okay, Miss China. From Czechoslovakia, Russia. And the other one, never mind. Okay, next, we all have here, okay. a round of applause from Miss Ostrich Africa. Okay, you are Miss Africa. Ang yung bilog ang murag balhibos ostrich. Miss Africa, how did you come here? Did you run? Did you walk?
I ran.
Did you run? Okay. I'd like to repeat the question. How did you come here? Did you walk? Did you run?
Did you walk?
Thank you so much. Okay. Aha. Oy, excuse me, if you don't say something, masin namin yung practice dito, sorry lang, ha? Okay. Mas kalimut. Dito ka lang muna, isugaan. Boy, piling ka na pala din, eh, sir? Wala lang isugaan, ikaw yung naman tayo. Oh, thank you so much for the very kind situation. Okay. Before and after, before, okay. Let's continue. Eba, ha? Okay. Matapatan ka, buwa-buwa pa, buwa-buwa ng sugla. Miss Mongolia! Mongolia, can you speak Bisaya English or what is the dialect of your country? Do you have a dialect in your country?
No.
No. She doesn't have a dialect from her country. Okay. Miss Mongolia, would you like to say something? Despite the fact you don't have a dialect from your country? The princess of Mongols, Mongolia. Okay, how old is the baby in your stomach?
She's fine.
She's fine. How did you know? Anach Pinoy. Okay, how old is the baby? How old is the baby in your abdomen, in your stomach? How old is he? She's right. She's right. Okay. Miss Africa, how did you come here? Did you walk? Did you run?
Mongolia.
I'm Mongolia. How did you come here to the Philippines? Did you walk? Did you run?
I'm swimming.
He's swimming. Coming to the Philippines. Okay. He is 34 feet. Thank you so much, Miss Mongolia. Hey, look at that! Look at that, Miss Mongolia! Look at that! Look at that, Miss! Read the letters! Okay? Okay. You stay here, Miss Mongolia? Miss Mongolia, you stay here? And you are Miss Africa, you stay here. Miss France, Miss Russia. Okay, you stay here. Okay. Please follow my instruction. Okay? Look up! Look up! Africa, look up! And arm sideward. Arm sideward. Both arms. Both arms. Both arms. Both arms sideward. Arms sideward. Don't buy, don't buy! Pangguna ang tao, may pangguna! Thank you. My people of the Philippines, here are the detainees from the Global City Jail. Thank you so much, guys. So, give me now exit. Gusto na ako. Give me now exit and change their faces. Gusto, ito, pinagkikot at kumaloy.